I'm not. I've already played the Big Wave Beach Part 2 actually. So I'll be playing the endless levels today. Tiki Torture. Let's get started. Crazy Dave. Hi neighbor, welcome to the Tiki Torture. The zombies are selling seashells by the seashore. Princess, you pay in brains. Okay, which one do you prefer? I'll take the... I'll take the chili. Oh, you got the fisherman zombie right in the first level. Let's rock. Build up as much sun as possible. Right,
are coming.
Zombies are coming. Brains. Most brains. I won't be talking much because I'm not that good at commentary. This is the first time I'm actually doing the commentary for a game. Moreover, I can't concentrate on two things, commentating and playing the game at the same time. You know, formulating the strategy. It's quite tough. Sunflowers are enough, I think, so for this level.
Brains.
Maybe you plant a walnut on the lily pad. Corn heads.
Brains.
I think this level is pretty much done. Got everything in place. I think 3 rows of peach shooters are quite enough to do this. Level 2 coming up. Which one do we prefer? I would prefer Bonk Joy. You got the bucket head, guys. Plant away. Plan them like there's no tomorrow.
The zombies are coming.
Oh, what a plan for. But yep. Give me my plant food. same strategy as the first level. Three rows of pea shooter are more than enough to complete the problem. I think so the best strategy would be to have two rows of pea shooters and then one row of bomb choice. And they'll be guarded by these walnuts. It's better to better for the submerged zombies as well. Because they'll only pop up when there's a plan to eat. What do you say? Oh. Food, but one more food plan for to go. That's it, guys. This level is pretty much done. Time to smoke weed. We've got two plant foods. That's useful. Level 3. Tile turnip, snap dragon, and kernel corn pelt. Snap dragon. Maybe corn pelt is better to start with. Fuck, man, you got the octopus guys already? Boost the plants on floor plant.
The zombies.
One waves are always difficult, man. If it is two or three or four waves, it's quite easy to set up the plants and formulate a strategy. For one wave of zombies, it's quite difficult. Don't know how much actually you have to plan. I just can't go. Oh fuck. Yeah. Bonk choice. Do your boxing. I'll have the instant ready for the octopus guy. I planned it on. Defend the bomb choice, pea shooter. Thank you. There's so much zombies that are a pain in the ass, you know? Pop up and that is it, please. Okay, let's fast fire with it. And let's make the options back to use my chili.
Brains.
Yeah, he's coming. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He's coming. I'm even dead. Let's use my platform. Won't try showcasing his boxing skills. That's level 3. These first 20 levels are just gone like that. Just gone like the wind. Now, which one would you prefer? Maybe this beam. What the? Gargantua. Stage 4. Gargantua. Are you kidding me? Damn you. You might want to use 2 instant for this guy. Let's dig them up. We have 10 sun. Boxing, boxing, boxing. Uppercut. You're done. Plant food. That's good. 10 sunflowers. Oh. Doing pretty good. I would say this level is pretty much done. Four done and dusted. Level 5. Yeah, I'll take the coconut cannon. It's pretty useful. Sunflower, coconut cannon. The speed. Bonk choy. Sure, why not? And the little bit. Oh yeah, one more space. One more slot. Then con. Colonel Belt is quite good to do the job. Let's plant the sunflowers in the second row and the coconut cannons in the first, because these fishermen zombies, they're gonna hook your plants up and they'll drag them into the water. It's a nuisance. Have him.
Brains.
More than enough to clear this level. Bunk choy, bunk choy. Heavy weaponry. Single cannon from a coconut cannon is about 40 shots, 40 normal B shots. But it won't be able to take out the fisherman zombie in one hit. Fisherman zombie is about 45 he'll take 45 normal hits from a pea shooter. Okay. I guess the octopus guy is coming now. Whoa, one hit is done. One hit.
That's cool.
Dead in your trunk. Boom shakalak. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Yes. Still more cannons, more cannons, more cannons. What the fuck? Oh, shit. The octopus was blocking the cannon from heading him. Yo, octopi. Die, boy. This is locked and loaded. This is chaos. Level 5, done and dusted. Level 6. Spike Wid is literally useless in this Big Wave Beach Tiki Torture levels. And where are you going to plant spikes in the water? I'll take the sick one. Sunflower, chili, jalapeno, jalapeno, cannon, maybe bok choy. Chili bean. What is this? I'll take the citron. You got one there. It's pretty easy, I would say. Chili bean. Dig it. Brains. High tide, dig it up. Taboo. I have two rows of coconut cannons, and the third row would be the citrons.
Brains.
I think this level will be finished by the time we plant two rows of coconut cannons. Citron, your services are no longer required. Sorry to say this. This is the final room. Boom, shot-lock. That was the most easiest final wave ever. There's three zombies in it. Let's play level 6. I would definitely take the imitator. Imitator, my lifesaver. What would you imitate it with? Jalapeno. Yes. Citron, yes. Chili bean, yes. Let's rock. One wave again. Come on, come on. Zombies, octopi. Oh, it's hitting him. Get up. Level 7 cleared without any hiccups. I'll have the iceberg glitches. Or maybe the dangle kelp as well. No, I'll take the iceberg. Fisher machine. Let's rock.
The zombies are coming.
The so erkannt. Let's speed it up a little. Freeze him. Buy more time.
Brains.
Blast him. Blast him. Take him. Definitely have the winter melon, the ultimate plant. Let's rock. Level 9. Boost them.
The zombies are coming.
Fast. Forward. Fast forward.
Brains. Brains.
Filling up one row of winter melon, that would suffice. I'd say. So. loading a bit. Loading up with the coconut cannons. Oh fuck. Get it in. Whoa, drink sunflower for sure. Which one would you pick? I'll go with the same strategy. So 7 or 8 twin sunflowers would be sufficient for this level. I think 7 would be more than enough. Let's have one more. Yeah, I think we have this level covered. mine so easy. Time for the cannon. Level 10. Level 11. What do you want? Magnifying glass, yes. We got the fisherman's zombie, alright. Jalapeno imitate Wintermelon. The same strategy. Tried and tested. Not even using the iceberg glitches. Maybe if Gantua's come up, then we have to use the glitches to buy us some time. Get things straight, I guess.
The zombies are coming.
Let's slow them a little. Need of those gems because I want to buy that homing to soul.
you know, PopCap guys. These guys are not even providing gems these days because their premium plans can be bought by gems only. You don't have to pay any physical money to get them. All you gotta do is exchange gems with them. No, that was quick. No, you got 2 gems in this level. I'm waiting for some tough levels ahead. These are pretty easy, I would say. Take the spot. And a nice bubbly juice. Yep, we're good to go. Yeah, this is the true level, man. 4 flags. Now you can test yourself. Fast forward. Fast forward. Jalapenos over sure. utter chaos. This was tough. Holy Jesus. This was tough. Level 13 up. Take this. Adventure finally again. Which one would I select? Yeah. I use a winter melon. All of winter melon attack. Instead of coconut cans. Sunbeam. It's not worth it, I guess. Yeah. Earth Rock. Level 13. One wave.
Coming.
I was hoping for a four wave. That was easy. Level 10. Level 13 finished. I'm hoping for that lily plant. Damn. Magnet Shroom. You got both the octopus guy and the fisherman zombie. No coconut cannon for this level as well. All out winter melon war. Really bad, yes.
Yeah.
tough level.
Team was tough. 15. Let's have the banana launcher. Banana.
Banana.
Gargantua. We have to build up the plant food. For sure. Banana launcher. Let's go with the coconut cannon. Oh fuck, I forgot the lily pad. Grant your time. Shit.
That's it, guys. Level 15. Come back tomorrow for more level 15 to level 30. Thank you for watching and please subscribe if you have not. Please help this channel grow. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.